Check it out, Matt. You are the man. Look how crisp and clear that is. Matt, do you want to see some perma-smile? That's what it looks like when you get a Star Trek working. I can't even get the smile off my face. Okay, turn the light on, please. This was just a trial run. I got the bezel right there. Last thing I forgot to do is hook up number 1 and 3 to the transformer. I was like, why do these say 1 and 3 on there? Oh, no wonder. Thank you, Matt. My girls are happy.